Hey girls, do you know how I got this look of natural lashes and hiding that lash line? Oh my god, it's easy and impressive. To know that, stay tuned, but before that, important information. And guys, please excuse my coffee stained teeth, please. I promise I'm gonna get it rectified ASAP. But for now, kind request. Please give a thumbs up, like this video, share for sure, please, because it's going to help so many other people. And I would like to see your pictures after you have tried these lashes, and I want to see them. Please send me on Instagram, on my Snapchat, or anywhere you feel. You can email me everything. All my social handles are down in the description box. And do subscribe, hit the not the ring, hit the bell, because then you're gonna get notified whenever I'm making this video, a new video, you will get a notification, of course. Hey guys, so after the amazing response of how to wear fake lashes, if you haven't seen that video, I'll put the link somewhere here. Okay, so you can just watch it, and if you haven't watched it yet, and now let's go to the next level of the fake lashes. Yes, next level. In that, what we have to do is we don't want this lash line that is there to be visible. Yes, I don't want that. So how to do it? For that, you need a lash glue. You need a brush that you don't use, but it has to be very thin. A closed mirror, very important. And yourself. And of course, lashes you already have. So, this video you can consider as the sequel of the first video, which I just said will be here. And I will also link it down in the description box. So, if you want to watch that. So, you need to see that first. And then you're gonna use this video as your guide. And the lashes I've already put is by Usher, and these are like 3D signature mink lashes in the model Charma. So if you want, you can get these lashes at usherbeauty.com. So now that you've put the lashes, what you need to do is you just need to take this glue on the brush. So I'm just gonna take tip, and now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna keep this I'm gonna close this, and I'm just gonna touch this brush exactly on the tip of where I have put the lashes, just over there. Alright, the moment you put that, you can use the back side of the brush, or you can just use the tweezers or anything. I like to use my finger, and what I'm going to do is I will just try to put this. I don't know what it's called, but you do this. You try to just press it upwards. Very softly and gently. You have to see that when you're doing this step, the lashes already should be very well stuck on the lower lash line, like as a sequel. So you do that step first and just then do this one. So once you've done this, try a little like that, and voila, here it is. I hope you can see that, please. You can see the difference in both of them, I hope you can see that. I hope you can see the difference. This doesn't show up, and this is still undone. And I love this thing because when the lash line is not visible, it looks like your own lashes. So this one is still undone. So let me do this one. It's very easy step, but unfortunately, of course, the normal you know, people, makeup lovers, don't know it, understood. But there are many makeup artists who don't hide the line, and I don't know why, but I don't like it. So, so I really feel that, you know, it should be covered when it can be. Why do you have to show the lash line? I see so many bloggers who don't do that, who just put it and done, but why not? So, I'm gonna just dab it. Hold the mirror very close to you. Now I'm going to take my finger, preferably the index finger because it's kind of easy and there's no hindrance of the other finger. My ring. Okay, so I'm just going to dab it. I keep pressing it, not dab actually. Keep pressing it. Like, I love lashes, but I love lashes when it is, one, it's applied nicely. Secondly, those are like 3D mint lashes because I love Ashur. Like, the lashes they make is like so amazing, and the first time I put these lashes, I got so many like compliments, and I was like, really? I mean, it's looking so good. I really really shout out for Ashur Beauty Shop on Instagram and usherbeauty.com for the order of the lenses. It's just amazing, and they're not so highly priced, and you know, these are like reusable ones. Like, they are 3D lashes which can be used 25 more times. My goodness, I mean, what else do you want? I want it for free. What am I doing? I'm already done. I'm already done with this. Like, yes, so can you see? Can you see? Baby, you can see that the line is not visible. It's not supposed to be visible. Guys, please, all those who are putting the lashes but not hiding the lash line, it doesn't look nice. I mean, while your eyes are open, yes, it's not visible. But when your eyes are closed, man, you can make out. Like, you know, even the problem that's there while you're lining the lashes, it looks so weird. So please, put the lashes nicely. I love lashes, but I like to put it correct way. That is what I really appreciate with everyone who is doing so. And if you like this video, guys, give thumbs up. Do share this video, which I have not said in the last two videos. I have not said to share. Please share all my videos and subscribe here. Subscribe. And until next time, guys, I love you and bye-bye.